Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 25, verse 17. And the years of Ishmael's life were 137, and he came to his end, and was put to rest with his people.